Hey, welcome back to Zelda. If you're a little lost, I know, because I went back to that sky island that the ring ruins that appeared when I got my little cute outfit. I forgot why I left here. It's a bit of a blur. I think I got so effed up from defeating that construct that I was like, I'm out of here. I'm going. But, where does this go? Oh, if I stop underneath that thing, I can go into the shrine room, right? I hope that's where I'm supposed to go. Maybe. Nope. Let me, here you go. Nope. Here you go. I'm glad these don't conduct electricity. So that the lightning doesn't wreck me. Can I just. Do I just need one? I'll do two. I guess I need to be very precise, right? Because I need to stop underneath that thingy. Noemi, stop. Nope. 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 Wow. It just keeps going. I'll go back. I got. Oh! Oh, it pushed me back. Please don't. I don't want to fight. I just, Oh, you. Oh, what did you. Asshole. You see what he did to me? He threw a rock at me. Get this. Oh, I can't carry any more shields? Even though I upgraded so many times? Where'd he go? Did he fall? Oh. Where's Riju? Oh, Tulin, I want his weapon. Don't knock him over. Nice. Ooh. I can't carry it. Oh, it's kind of lame anyway. It's cool though. Oh. What are you doing with Riju? Yeah. Oh, a lot of arrows. Okay. Anything else? Anything secret? Okie okay. It's oh god. That's scary. Oh. Hi. Where'd my other fan go? Thanks, Sidon, I didn't need it. Okay, let's turn this around. Oh, looks like... oh no. Like a little fakey. Let's stop it prematurely, right? There we go. This should be okay, right? Go. Ah. Need it. Shaku Usi Shrine. I hope it's easy. Oh, I thought... for some reason I always think I'll automatically walk in. And I just stand there like a dum-dum. Oh no. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Okay. What are you giving me? Spear and a wooden stick. No shield? No problem. Oh god. Maybe I can sneak up. Oh. 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 How did he see me? Whoa, what is this? There's less gravity here? Why am I so... how can I... ugh, it's so annoying. For some reason... I'm taking your stuff, slut. Oh, he saw me. I'm really over here. Ah. Give me your bow. Okay, this one's a lot easier than last time. I got really wrecked last time. Riggedy wrecked. Can they see me if I do this? Yeah. Okay. I thought I'd be invisible, you know? Oh. Oh shit. Oh god. I keep missing. Oh, that should have been a flurry, right? Oh, yeah. They're so fast. I'm gonna... try a thing. Oh. Kinda worked. That spear didn't F me. There we go. Get him. Got him. I don't feel very good. Okay. And again? This is making me look better than I really am. Is that all of them? No. Whew. That got my heart rate up. Oh, are there any more fruit? Hi, I'm climbing up, is that okay? Don't shoot. I'm a pro. Could I use this thing? I don't know. I just ran around like an idiot. Oh, I forgot to mention I visited a prayer shrine and I got an extra heart and extra stamina. I think I'll focus on stamina. I just got a heart because I'm really bad and I die really easily. I thought it was gonna have like a cutscene. Anything in here? That looks conspicuous, right? Oh. Oh, gotcha. Hello, hello. Where are my thingies? And this one's... Gosh. It's 8? That's 5? Not this one. These baby ones. What do I get? Shock emitter? Is there anything else in there? Wow, these are powerful. It's just... Oh, I got a fan. Those are useful. Okay. There's a like in there. And I saw there's like a spinny thing up there that I can turn. I don't know why. Hi. How are you? Oh. I wonder if I can, open up the top. Because I see like metal blocks inside. I think I can shock those like-likes. Those are what they're called, right? Like-likes? Not being silly. Any time? No. Any time. No. This. Let's attract lightning. It's metal. Wanna? Oh! I want to find a way to just float on top. Make a bridge. Not much material here. Did it shock them? I don't know what to say to them. Like, say, hi. Hello. Is this chopping you down? I don't think it is. I'll put you here. You're just gonna fall. Okay. No, don't push it. I look so tan in this lighting. Oh shit. Okay. My goodness. It's like jump scare the game. Okay. It's like Five Nights at Freddy's up here. No. Oh, thank God. It's to... what? I guess in order to... what? Oh... in case I want to launch myself somewhere. I don't know where I... maybe over there? Is this where it's supposed to be? Oh no. I really don't like... I think I'm doing this wrong. Like, I don't... No? What am I doing wrong? Is this where it's supposed to be? Is that why it's not moving? Okay. Okay, Okay, I don't know what's going on with Ultra Hand. He wasn't obeying me. Hi. Are you shock-like-likes? Because I don't like that. Are you gonna shoot me? Hello? How am I supposed to deal with this? Where's Riju? I'm gonna do that again. Shocks all of them. So what if I, can I just use shock root? Yeah, I can. It's kind of fun. Okay. Oh, I guess I can open it in water. Whoops. Is this a sage thingy? Oh, it's a battery. Oh, I hurt my foot because I'm barefoot. Get rid of a shield. Get a test. I don't want to hurt my foot. Another shield. Drop these electric conducting shields. Fuck your chest. I swear I'm not transphobic. I just, Harry Potter is one of those things that, I grew up with. This one. Wait, that was a really good one, wasn't it? Yeah, it's a royal shield. Okay, drop the springy shield. Let me pick up the shield, Riju. It's not always about you, you know. Here? Okay, I have everything in here. Right? Let's see. So my thing is, if I get launched to that island, am I able to get back? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. God, this is so precarious. Okay. Oof. Aim it precisely, right? Should be okay, right? Ooh, what's over here? There's like treasure down there. Let's see. Nothing in here? Something down there. It hurt me. Oh god, it's you. You're gonna swallow me. Kill it, Tulin. What's something that doesn't conduct lightning? Oh god, it's dead. Oh, my foot. Oh, I don't want it. I have a lot of shields. Is Unobo here? And it's about to break this rock. Okay. Let me out. Oh, and I can just jump back and launch myself this way, right? Alright, there's two railways. There's a chest over there. This one looks more interesting. I'll grab the chest later. Still raining? Can I climb this? Even if, is it slippery? Yeah, it is. I thought because it had texture, I could like grab onto it. But no, it doesn't make sense, does it? Oh, thank god, Tulin. Am I going the right way? fool. He doesn't even know. Oh. You fool. It's just a launchy thing. There's nothing over here? There's a chest. Oh god. Sometimes I just fall. Like I... like I don't get my glider out in time. It's a lot of shields. Oh god. I wonder if there's something... Oh, no. Plant? Am I supposed to launch in there? I don't see any thingies. This turn's supposed to go. What is this? Just back to the beginning. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Let me grab that chest and then I'll come back here, right? Oof. Let's see, where was it? This way, right? This way. If I attach a rocket, am I just gonna fly off the rail? Should I test it? See what it does? Or should I just go... Let's just go. I don't have time for testing. There you go, it's fine. Fun, fun, fun. I wish I could grab that rocket and put it in my pocket. And it fell back down. That's neat. And then, wait, how did I get there again? I'm so head empty. Did I just glide over? What did I do? I don't remember, so I'm just gonna rock it over. Is that my shield? Oh god, don't shock me. Okay. I think we're making progress. Okay. Ooh, chest. And that fish. There you go. Interesting that the weather is all sunny now. Joku. I hope I'm not naked. Oh, it is a dragon, isn't it? Whoa. Thanks, Raru. Easy shrine. Get more stamina. Okay. Now I don't have to worry about getting struck by lightning. Use my metal gear. Solid. Is it? Is my stamina maxed out at 3 rings? Is that it? So I'm almost done, right? Then I can focus on hearts? I have no idea. I think it's only two outer rings, right? Ooh, this looks important. Do I need to, Oh, do I need a bunch of hearts to open it? Oh no. How many do I need? I'm so glad. Ooh, is that the mask? I want my own mask. They look so cool, the sages, and they're so mysterious. wiped out my memory. Interesting.
Link. Zelda's chosen protector. Take this. Follow the light.
Ooh, I do get my own mask. I don't know if I can wear it though. It's really big. Nice. Oh. Snatch. Oh. What? What? Let me check that there's nothing I missed here. Then I'll get back to you. Missed a bunch of stuff to grab. I don't understand how that mask works. Do I have to hold it the whole time, or...? I thought I could just, you know, just snatch it in my inventory. Okay, I think that's it. Let's just leave. I can take this with me? Let's do a little multi-build. Or auto-build. Is that what it's called? Oh, I need 3 fans. There's an extra one. Okay. Flop. Oops. Sunny? Remind me to pick up the mask. Smoking. Ooh, girl. Okay. I'm supposed to bring you, right? What exactly is this gonna... I'm not really sure what to expect. I remember in the cutscene, she was like, "Oh, Mineru, I'm counting on you." And like a little soul went into her Nintendo Switch. So is this where the... this where it is? This is where... what? Drop? Oh. Gonna drop me in the middle of a boss fight, are you? Cause that'd be kinda effed up.
Link. Zelda's chosen protector. You must hurry. We must meet as soon as possible.
Is she still alive? Or is it like a... like she saved her consciousness in something, like that switch? Oh wait, is it taking me to the depths? I'm not prepared for that. Oh, Jesus. Is this a temple? I don't know about that. Sound like an orchestra for a second. The doves aren't exactly my favorite. Let's see. Koka isn't gonna pop out of nowhere and like Kawarimi no Jutsu my pussy. Oh, chase. Put it in? Is that what you want? There you go. You have missing pieces?
Link, Zelda's chosen protector. My name is Minoru. I am the Sage of Spirit. I am happy you have arrived. At last we can speak with each other. Unfortunately, I no longer have a body.
Oh.
Without a physical form, we cannot yet speak face to face. But, do you see the four storehouses in the area?
Oh, Jesus.
I would ask you to visit each of them and assemble a body for me. This is my request to you, Link. Loyal swordsman to Zelda.
So she's kind of like a golem. She's like Alphonse from Fullmetal Alchemist. I'll go here since it's close. I don't want to deal with the goblins. Moppins. No, don't touch me. You hear my feet flapping against the ground? Left leg. Are they chasing me? Oh, I can touch it. What is this? What? So the puzzle is to get it up there. I can't. Oh, gotcha. Up there? I did see some materials over here. Let's look at them. Oh, that's like a little elevator. Okay. What is this? So it's a bridge, right? Maybe I can adjust it so that I make it into like a ramp. Oops. Anything else? Oh. Should I ride it? Ride the leg to okay. Let's try that. Should I lift it higher a little bit? Hup. Okay. Should be good, right? Go for some mint chocolate ice cream right about now. Dangerous. Frickin' lasers. Okay. I think they want me to, use the leg to shoot. This dude. Okay. Anything else in here? Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Just this way? Okay, yeah. It's fine. I'll be honest, I don't know if I can get all four limbs today. I'm a little sleepy. I'm running into things. I'll get another limb and then I think I'll get the next two in the next episode. You brought your left leg, was it? Oh my god. Did they like this? Is it upside down? I see, that's a joint. There we go. This is kind of like a mini temple.
That's one. Bring the other three here as well, Link.
Okay. I'll try to finish it. I'm just kind of like a little like drowsy. I don't know how to get to that one, so I'll go to the one of the other ones that are close by. Doesn't it sound like an orchestra warming up when you're walking around there? Okay. Oh, do I climb up there? Okay. Easy, easy, easy. Oh, little army. I think I have gloom food in my inventory. Here you go. Squeal. Oh! Oh, we touched this. Oh, why is it shot? I shouldn't have done this. My mind is like dead. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna call it here. And I'll come back when I'm more refreshed. Okay, sorry. I'll continue back here next time. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye.